Federal appeals court is giving the green light for the city to impose a vaccine mandate for school workers.
And that means the clock is now ticking for teachers and staff to get their first dose. Mayor de Blasio set a Friday deadline for all public school employees. This decision comes as a similar mandate goes into effect for state health care workers. CBS 2's Dick Brennan here to break this all down for us. Dick.
Christina Marisa, federal appeals court was not supposed to rule until Wednesday, but their decision came today instead. The mandate can be implemented, and it's just an hour away for healthcare workers who face a deadline minutes away.
Federal appeals exhausted, done. The mandate moves forward.
Mayor de Blasio says time's up. The vaccine mandate for Department of Education workers will now be instituted, but he's moved the deadline to get your first shot to 5 p.m. Friday.
If you have not gotten that first dose by Friday, 5 o'clock, we will assume you are not coming to work on Monday and you will not be paid starting Monday, and we will fill your role with a substitute or an alternative employee.
But not everyone thinks the court decision is a done deal. An attorney for teachers opposing the vaccine say they'll petition the U.S. Supreme Court.
What's your reaction to the court's ruling?
A flood of emotions.
Staten Island special education teacher Rachel Maniscalco is one of the teachers suing the Department of Education in federal court, and she blasted the mayor.
It's almost as though the dictator is just feeling slighted and trying to do everything in his power to ruin the people who are just don't agree with him.
New York State hospital, nursing home, and long-term care workers are also facing an ultimatum: get vaccinated or lose your job.
We are not relenting. We're not backing off. This is important.
Governor Hochul says she'll bring in the National Guard if necessary to fill jobs. While 84% of state hospital workers are fully vaccinated, that means 83,000 workers are not. Some are already losing their jobs.
It makes me want to cry. I gave 16 years, worked through the pandemic, came every day faithfully. We had to be there. We had to be there. And now this is what they're going to do to us.
New York Presbyterian already instituted its mandate last week.
You don't want to shame anybody. Certainly no one wants to lose a job, and we didn't want anybody to lose their job. But we felt that that had to be the choice that people would make.
Now, Governor Hochul says some hospitals are planning to postpone elective surgery and other procedures. Northwell Health says it's already fired 24 unvaccinated managers. Christina Maurice.
All right, Dick, thank you.